Whoever comes to me will never be hungry, and whoever believes in me will never be thirsty. Whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood has eternal life, and I will raise him up the last day. For my flesh is food indeed, and my blood is drink indeed. He who eats my flesh and drinks my blood abides in me, and I in him. My friends, this is the joyful feast of the people of God. They will come from east and west and from north and south and sit at the table in the kingdom of God. According to Luke, when our risen Lord was at the table with his disciples, he took bread and blessed and broke it and gave it to them. And then their eyes were opened and they recognized him. So this is the Lord's table. And our Savior invites those who trust in him to share the feast which he has prepared. Let us pray. Holy God, Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, with joy we praise you and give thanks to your name. You commanded light to shine out of darkness, divided the sea and dry land, created the vast universe and called it good. You made us in your image to live with one another in love. You gave us the breath of life and freedom to choose your way. When we turned from you, you did not turn from us. When we were captives in slavery, you delivered us to freedom and made covenant to be our sovereign God. When we were stubborn, you spoke to us through prophets who look for that day when justice shall triumph and peace shall reign over all the earth. We praise you, most holy God, for sending your only Son to live among us, sharing our joy and sorrow. He told your story. He healed the sick, was a friend of sinners. And obeying you, he took up his cross and died so that we might live. We praise you that he overcame death and is risen to rule the world. And he is still the friend of sinners. We trust him to overcome every power that can hurt or divide us. And believe that when he comes in glory, we will celebrate victory with him. Remembering all your mighty and merciful acts, we break bread and share one cup, giving thanks for your saving love in Jesus Christ. Pour out your Holy Spirit, gracious God, upon us, and upon these your gifts of bread and wine, so that the bread we break and the cup we bless make us one, or unite us in the body and blood of Christ. By your Spirit, unite us with the living Christ and with all who are baptized in his name, that we may be one in ministry in every place. As this bread is Christ's body for us, send us out to be the body of Christ in the world. Through Christ, all glory and honor are yours, Almighty Father, with the Holy Spirit in the Holy Church, now and forever. Amen. So with thanksgiving, we remember how Jesus took the bread, and when he had blessed it and broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat. This is my body broken for you. Do this in remembrance of me." Now ministering to you in his name.